What's up, everybody? Today I'm going to the gym. What else? We got squats. Program I'm on, I'm entering the second phase of it right now. So I already did the first 6 weeks. I got six more weeks to go before I hit maxes at the powerlifting program. So I'm going to start building up intensity throughout the program. And so far, all the numbers I hit the previous time I hit maxes, honestly, I could probably hit them with pretty good bar speed right now. So I'm feeling really good about it. I just kind of want to document some of the workouts I do from here on out. Today, I just got squats and then Spoto press. I won't record any accessories because that stuff doesn't really matter. I forget what it is. It's like a double on squat today. I forget. I'll look at the program. Yeah, it's starting out pretty light, kind of. 365, I think. And Spoto press, only 215. So shouldn't be too hard of a day. It is going to be the easiest week here on out, because obviously it'll get harder the more I go. So yeah, hopefully the session with the squats and the Spoto press goes pretty well. And look at this video of me hitting 315 last time. Like, I don't know what I was doing. This grip is way too wide, so I didn't even bench 315. I wide grip bench 315. So you know, a better grip combined with more strength that I have, I'm gonna absolutely like blow that out of the water this time. Hopefully I can get like 350 at the very least. And one mistake I made last time around was I hit my maxes, like that 315 was like week 11 instead of week 12. So I like peaked too soon on bench specifically. So this time I'm trying to take it more conservative so I don't end up peaking too soon. I peak the week of maxes, because that obviously that's ideal. But yeah, the work starts now. So I'll see y'all at the gym.
Person I'll become. Lately, I don't give a fuck, 'cause I can't be myself when I'm with anyone. Maybe I'm already gone.
Squats felt awful today, and I don't really know why, because I literally just came off a deload week. Hopefully it's just something to do with recovery, not getting enough sleep, maybe nutrition. I do need to get more strict about what I'm eating, not gonna lie. But yeah, I do need to make sure to get some good recovery tonight and tomorrow before bench tomorrow, because chest was kind of feeling a bit sore today, which is, again, kind of weird, because I literally just took it easy the last whole week. So hopefully tomorrow's session doesn't feel as bad. I ended up recording curls because I felt pretty big and the lighting was pretty good. So, and I also did some poses too, because, you know, right now, obviously I'm in a powerlifting program, but after this, I do plan to go on a big cut. and do a bodybuilding style program. Just get overall better physique, you know? So make sure to subscribe to see you happy.